you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep. Oh, oh, things you never say to me. Oh, oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love.
One of their jackets, right? And what she was wearing that fall was she doesn't care what the media thinks, because the media hurt.
And they took it. She don't care about the kids.
Oh, that's the media. That's proving her point. Like, they just take everything and twist it for what they want. Where it was, she was like basically saying, I don't care. Like, if you look at all the reports, it's like 90% of the coverage on all the networks, except Fox, are anti-Trump. 90%. And this president is doing stuff that, like, no one could accomplish. So that's what she was saying, like, I don't care. It was a statement, like, because she knew they were going to photograph her, you know. So it was an odd choice, probably.
This narrator is the story about Jeannie Canto Chokers. This is called The Core 2.
Very verbal, Denise, you know.
This is our story to me. Also, can be nighters and anything coming news con Canado. So, you want to try? Because I want to get take the take of a lot. Because the take of love than any title.
And I think
But some of them are...